did you do that? How did you do that?
Alright guys, we're getting ready to check out of the hotel. I know I look a hot mess, but oh well. It is what it is. Getting ready to get back on the road, maybe go get a little breakfast or whatnot. Then head back to upstate. So, alright, I'm gonna try to get some good footage in for you guys. People staring at me. So, yeah, stay tuned, okay? Bye. Alright guys, we're getting ready to head up out of here. We're getting ready to hit the highway, go back home to Liverpool.
Well, we're gonna stop and see Madison and Naz before we leave.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what we're gonna do.
Our goddaughter is expecting my baby that we promised a few years ago to get her nails and toes done.
So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go get her pedicure, manicure, and then we're gonna hit the highway. I'm ready to go home. I mean, New York City, New Jersey, Newark. It's nice for a minute, but it's time to go home. I look a hot mess with bags all up under my eyes.
She's still beautiful.
But yeah. I'm ready to go. The sun is out booming. So, yeah, I'm going to try to get you guys some good footage today because it's a little cloudy, but it's not that bad to where I can't get no good footage if we go by any place. Because Newark really doesn't have much of a scenery. So, yeah, we might need to put that air on. So, yeah, guys, stay tuned. And I'm going to try to get you guys some footage of Newark, New Jersey. Like I promised. Okay, be back. Okay, guys, I am checking back and just got through finished eating lunch at IHOP, and I had a patty melt, which was very good, delicioso.
Delicious.
So now we're getting ready to go and take Ray's goddaughter to get her nails and toes painted. I guess I might get mine done too, over again. So, yeah. Just wanted to update you guys about the end of this. Not really no scenery. You can't really do any sightseeing here because there's really nothing to.
That's the main thing for us.
To take a picture of
Union City
in Newark. So hopefully on our way up out of here we'll, you know, get some good scenery footage of maybe New York City or whatever. So yeah, just stay tuned. I'll be right back. All right, guys, I'm back. We are on our way home. We did get a chance to go and get our nails and stuff done. So. Everybody seemed like they was closed. So now we're heading back to state. And I really haven't seen any good footage on that. So. Everything is like, all like, flat land, I guess, I don't know. Yeah, I'll be back. If we run into something worthwhile to film, I will definitely film it. All right, see you back in a minute. Bye. We picked up Ivan. Ivan is in his bag. Ivan?
How did you do that?